Looks like their goal was to take all the money in Vegas. Like,
what else do you take from Vegas? What's up, y'all? Show Master Lee.
And Lulu.
Zack Snyder is on a roll.
Oh.
He's killing it. Knocking us dead. While he was doing his Zack Snyder cut, he was working on Army of the Dead this whole time. Normally, I would never watch a scary movie with Lulu because it's the worst experience. Horrible. She just screams the whole time. Bloody murder. Sweat. She sweats so much, she drips it onto you. So if you sit next to her, that's what that fan is for, because he sweats like that. But I will watch this with you.
You really? Is that good?
No, it's going to be good for reaction. That's why.
Oh.
Of course I'm doing it for reaction. It's always about the reaction, the money, the fans. We sell our soul for the fans.
I love scary movie.
That's the problem. By the way, if you want some cool commentary, check out my podcast.
And if you want some hotness, check out my fantasy show on my OnlyFans.
Let's do this. And away, away, a go. Let's crank up the volume. Max.
Okay. Mr. Ward, how would you like to make $50
million? Yeah.
On a warm summer's eve.
Oh, I love this song. It's one of my favorites of all time.
We were going to die of sleep, so we took.
You don't even know the words.
I don't know the words.
Pretending.
But I know the song.
The boredom overtook us,
and he began to speak.
He said, son, I've made a life out of reading people's faces.
Think about it. Everything we did, all those people we saved.
By the way they held their eyes.
Look what it got.
He's so good at picking out soundtracks. Zack Snyder is just like all about the emotions of the songs.
We did something just for us.
I wish I had that kind of ability. Damn!
Dagone!
$200 million in the vault beneath the strip. With a 32-hour window to get it out. Find the safe. This should be a simple in and out.
Simple in and out. The minute they say something like that, you walk out of the job.
If you're gonna play the game,
oh, shit. They are effed.
What the?
That's like a showgirl.
She probably
they're
was.
Not who I think they are. They're smarter. They're faster.
Oh.
No.
Oh my God, was it new kung fu?
Oh, scheiße.
You got oh my God, this looks good.
Vegas.
You know what happened? Coronavirus. All those tourists coming here don't want to wear the masks.
What is this?
Oh!
That's crossing the line.
Yes! Wow.
When to phone them.
Where to run.
They picked the best line too. When you die in your sleep. He set up the whole song just so he can have that moment, the climax of the trailer. And when you die in your sleep, and then all hell break loose. This looks so good. It's funny because I normally don't like zombie movies or even zombie games because it's just like cookie cutter. It's like always the same thing.
You already know what the game is.
It's like, oh, so slow. Oh, there's a lot of them. But I love it when they do a different take. This was kind of like the Brad Pitt movie where the zombies were like crazy fast.
Right.
And they just swarm you.
Right.
This.
Oh, shoot. Oh, my gosh. I was expecting it, like scary. This is more of like suspense.
You know, I'm willing to bet it is scary. It's just the way they cut this trailer had. Like first time I felt an emotion even. It's really weird. I think it's the song. Yeah, I think the song does a lot.
And
but,
that deep voice from Batista.
There's a gravitas to Batista. Like, when he's in it now, I used to think, like, he's kind of a stretch. He was, like, early years of Rock, where, like, the acting was just kind of not there, but the man's leveled up.
Mm-hmm. Leveled up.